Our word of the day today is the word initially. Initially means at first. And this is a good word to use in something like a scientific paper, particularly if something then changes. So for example, initially scientists were not concerned about the increase in cases, but over time they realised there was a dangerous irregularity. Initially means at first.